myself and Lailani.
Hey. She was one of the ones that was here. When I got here, she was already here.
Hey, how y'all doing? I think it's like my third time coming to the main stage, but I kind of feel bad because like I'm the only one talking about women's rights. Like nobody talked about the Roe versus Wade like overturn. I mean, do y'all care about that? Okay, so basically that's what my poem's about. So I'm just read it. We live in America, where a woman will give life to a human, they still wouldn't cherish her. They say, thank you for your service. Here goes a certificate for that slave. I mean human, that you have brought us here today. Give that baby a name. After 3 weeks, give that baby a place. I'm sorry. Give that baby a name. After 3 weeks, give that baby the... Oh, shit. I'm sorry. Give that baby a name. After 3 months, give that baby the place to be at for 8 hours a day. Hold up, I'm sorry. 5 days a week as you slave your whole life away. Making minimum wage, barely making ends meet until they decide they can take your baby away. We live in 2022, inflation is a real thing. 15 an hour ain't buying nothing but the clothes on your back and something that you and that damn baby can eat. To avoid all that, if you get pregnant, just go get an abortion. Psych! The government full of misogynistic old soggy men just overturned Roe versus Wade. What were you about to say? You're getting an abortion? Ha! I laugh at the fact that you thought you had rights and an option. I laugh at the fact that what you do depends on someone else's father who never bled once a month or had to keep an extra pair of panties or a pad in their pocketbook in case they menstruation wanted to act out of pocket. I'm sorry, I'm shaking because I'm nervous. Oh my God! All right, let me start. I laugh at the fact that what you do depends on someone else's father who never bled once a month or had to keep an extra pair of pads and a pair of panties in his pocketbook in case his menstruation wanted to act out of pocket. How about we play a game called My Rights, My Rules? Let's reverse the roles. Let women take control. New law. Men have to walk around the chastity belts because they can't keep their little man to themselves. Another law. How about we also make sure men have a pen on how women live, they keep it to themselves. Third new law, if we impregnate a woman, they have no choice but to help. It's hard for a woman to raise a child all by herself. Instead of birth control, how about we give vasectomies and keep sex to a minimum for the sake of what? And keep sex to a minimum for the sake of a woman's pH balance, and y'all seem to blame women for everything. Fourth law, please stop trying to execute the mission of forcing women into submission. If y'all would treat us right, we are naturally submissive. Fifth law, stop trying to play God, quit the shooting, drop the guns, quit the fight and spread the love. Besides, I don't know why you think it's cute acting like a thug, but get your ass whooped in a one-on-one. Sixth law, teach your sons that rape is not okay. It should only take a woman to say no one time. No means no, it never means yes, nothing more, nothing less. Let me guess, by the sounds of it, you already don't like the game, but you didn't think twice before taking women's rights away. So, fuck the government and fuck that nigga who took Roe versus Wade. Thank you. My bad, y'all. I started stuttering. I'm like, oh my God, what's his name? I'm sorry. What's your name again? Yes. Lewis, like he said, like when you come up on stage, it's like really intimidating. So it's like I've seen a lot of people. It's like, oh shit! Like I'm over there in the second row. I'm like, okay, it ain't that bad. But now I'm like up here. I'm like, all right, like let me humble myself. But if y'all want to follow me on Instagram, it's its.lailani. I'm sorry, its.lailani. L-A-N-I on Instagram. It's .Lailani. Thank you. Have a good night.